Prepare for exit port activation.
Where am I going? And what about you, Mercury?
I am not instructed to follow. My command buffer is empty.
I don't understand how this is going to help my dad.
Unable to process your query.
Hi there, my name's Ted. What's yours? So, you work for EFCON. Well, I guess we all do now. I'm curious, and do tell me if I'm being bothersome, but as I understand it, EFCON deals mostly in information retrieval and storage. Why the interest in our humble company? Surely it's not because of our gaming department. Say, have you heard? Some of our top people are missing. Yep, Mr. Bradley just up and disappeared. Strange thing, his son is also missing. Even our chief of security, Mr. Thorne, has managed to vanish into thin air. Truthfully, I just want to know if I should be panicking or not. Well, it was nice talking to you.
I hope this works. That's not the exit!
Before we digitize any data rates, I want to make sure the correction algorithms fix the problem.
Will do.
A small problem for us. If he survives, our data wraiths can hunt him down.
This will never work.
Mr. Baza, please lead our distinguished guest to the digitizing pad. You should be ecstatic, Mr. Bradley. You're about to taste the fruit of all your hard work. Savor it while you can.
There have been reports of an uncorrupted program still running in the internal partition. We gotta get that script out of there! We can't do that. Access to the internal partition is protected by the remaining controller tower. A few blasts near the base of the tower should bring it down. None of us have that kind of armament. And to make matters worse, the controller is heavily guarded by Rector scripts.
What is this place?
Io-grid connection established.
There you are. I've been worried.
Son, I'm okay.
Where are you? What did they do to you?
I'm here. I'm actually in the computer. Jed, this place is infested with horribly disfigured programs. I'd better hide.
Node deactivated.
Thank you.
share this message with the Colonel.
Yes, sir. Go ahead.
Colonel, we are currently holding position near the perimeter of the server's internal partition. Rector scripts heavily populated the approach, and we lost numerous command posts. Next line. The server appears to have a set of controller programs that prevent the virus from completely destroying all operating systems. Quite ingenious, actually. Next line. The controller programs protect the system memory, making it impenetrable. Next line. Awaiting your instructions. End of line.
I'll make sure the Colonel receives this right away, sir.
Large cluster of Zealots up ahead. Those creeps make my skin crawl.